A man has been taken to hospital after being struck by a vehicle while on his bike near Castle Frank Station.
So this happened around 6:30 last night near Bloor and Parliament. Video from the scene here shows a police vehicle stopped right beside where a bicycle is lying on the road. Now, a special investigations unit was also on scene. Roads in this area were closed for hours during the investigation, but have since reopened.